it's Mitch H here doing a LEGO Star Wars 2013 summer set build. This is set 75015, Corporate Alliance Tank Droid. It's ages 7 to 12, has 271 pieces, and retails for $19.99 US. So here on the front of the box, you can see the minifigures down at the corner there. You get the new Jango Fett, the Clone Trooper, and the new Battle Droid. And then the Yoda box art, as usual. And then an actual size of Jango Fett and another picture of the other minifigs. And then on the back, you've just got the play features and a few action shots and a bit of a diagram of the set. So now I'm going to unbox the set. It does have this little handy-dandy tab here that I can just push in. And, I'm going to do this carefully so I can preserve the box, as usual. There we go. Just going to dump out our contents. Set the box off to the side. So I've got the entire set opened up. We have our first bag, our second and final bag, two loose pieces which will go on the side of the tank droid, and our instructions. So let's see if there's anything interesting in the instruction manual. Got our little cartoon with how to use number bags. So bag one builds the minifigs and the main foundation, if you will, of the tank droid. And bag two just builds the other stuff that attaches onto that main foundation, whether directly or indirectly. Now one thing I do want to mention, it should be somewhere toward the back, I'm guessing. Yeah, you do have to connect 60 tank droid pieces, more on that after the build. And then we have our parts inventory. Where is it? Where's that piece? Right, there it is. 60 times, right there. It says 60 on a certain piece right there. And then there's a code which unlocks a little picture that you can download. J15F14. And a checklist of all the new sets except the Starhopper and the Jedi Defender Cruiser. And win! So, let's build this set. So there is the build, guys, and here is the set, fully built. Jango! So first I'm just going to give you a look at the extra pieces you get. Now you do get quite a few. Let's get started. So the rangefinder for Jango came in like a pack that comes with a bunch of rangefinders and a bunch of, visors. So you get four visors, that's how much the pack comes with, and you don't use one. So, yeah, these can go on, like, clone troopers and stuff. And these are actually a higher quality plastic than they used to be. Look, this is all bendy. This is an old one from like 2011. And this is a new one. It feels higher quality. It's glossier. And yeah, there goes the old one. Flick. So again, four of those. And then you get four rangefinders, but one of them is used on Django. So I'm just going to bring in the three extra. So those are very useful. Then you get an extra one of the pistols that Django uses, an extra lever, one of these extra little Technic parts, a couple extra battle droid arms, one of each kind, Technic connector, another little Technic gear type piece, another Technic connector, small Technic pin, a 1x1 round plate, another type of battle droid arm, well, different color. And then two extra tread links. I did count to make sure that all 60 were there, and this is how they attach. You just clip them on. Like, all 60 that were supposed to be on there were there. So, my thoughts on the build. It was a very interesting build, very repetitive, pretty repetitive, as this is a symmetrical set. So, yeah, very repetitive as far as the part where you're building the tread goes, with the 60 of these little guys. You gotta be careful that you count exactly 60, which I double counted before I built them, before I put them together. So yeah, you can see them right there. More on that in the review. But it was a pretty fun build. Some nice stuff going on here. Not really too much. But some good snot. You know, there's only a few studs showing on this set. One complaint is that I kind of wish they had you build something that would cover up those Technic pieces, those random colored Technic pieces there, but it's not a big deal. And yeah, some very nice techniques to use, especially over in this area. But again, more on that in the review. So that does it for this LEGO Star Wars build, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for my review on the set. Bye, guys.